Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It is time to do the 2016 Bowman's Best. It's a full case. It's 8 boxes, which turns into 16 mini boxes.
Come this way. I'm trying to get sexy over here.
And I'm going to give away 3 Transcendent spots right now. We're going to do this with a dice roll of Ocho.
Where'd you get that, Jesus? Trader Joe's?
What?
That reindeer food?
No, like the wife's store.
God, that's
you got
so...
got that shit from Santa Claus. Can't you read?
Yeah.
Reindeer food.
Clearly.
Yeah, I mean, everybody has a different name for it, but it's like little,
so
like, Chex... pieces of Chex cereal stuffed with peanut butter and then covered with chocolate and powdered sugar. All right, top 3. I'm just going to do this easy. 1, 2, and 3, getting transcendent spots. After 8. And the money shot. Booyakasha. MCB doubling up. Greg walking away with 1. Congratulations. See, now things getting real with this whole transcendent action thing. All right, and now because I am a nice person, or at least that's what I tell myself to help me sleep at night, I show everybody their teams. Steven, if I could, I would. If I could, I would. I think you should be asking yourself, who did you anger? To not get it. And there's always next time. There's always tomorrow. There's always later. Steven, I shouldn't even be giving away the 3 spots in it. It's just I'm getting a lot of flack about this thing not being full. I mean, which is odd because, I mean, my crowd is traditionally the, you know, $27,000 case kind of people. Yeah, I want to get rid of it, but at the same time, like, I still have to pay basically buying a car. I could buy a car or a case of Transcendent. Have you ever said that out loud? Say it out loud. It's mind-boggling. I love that they take care of these cards, but it does make it difficult to get into sometimes. And at some point, I'm going to just have to take the last 128 spots and hope that I can sell it all off. Not really, Chris Fitz. I mean, what do you want to pay me for them? And then maybe it'll change things. Or I could do the trading some other way. I don't know. I bet you buy 10 teams in preferred, and I'll let you have them for, say, $25. Yeah, I took them in a filler just since it was a local squad. I guess I could let Will the Thrill Clark entertain you while I do this. All right, how about one of each, Steven? And that's the only fair thing for me to do. Someone gave me this today. I was gifted a Will Clark ornament. It's supposed to be an ornament for the tree, but I'd rather enjoy him here than take him home and wait for one of the cats to eat him. Well, no, both, Stephen, both. The answer is both right now. One day we're going to do a random teams break of a base set of Series 1 baseball. That's going to be a hoot of a break as well. Or a card random from a Series 1. Would that be like a dime a spot? Something along those lines. We did have a good time. I had a good time with like the 80. It was like 82 and 83 Fleer. Did we open early light? Will, I'm going to need you just to get up out of the way for a little bit while I do what I do. And we'll just go pack up. I go pack my pack so I don't sit here opening all day long. Here we go. Let's start things off with a Urias rookie, Almora, Piscotty. First auto coming out quickly is Astros, A.J. Reed. And so that's basically like a future Mike Trout auto, kind of, sort of. And it's a refractor, so, you know, you got that going for you, too. Moncada refractor, Daniel Murphy, Gregorio Reyes, Naquin Indians, Urias Dodgers, Mateo refractor Yankees, Puck A's, Scumbag Ryan Braun Brewers, Arrieta Cubs, Mirror Images, Carpenter and Devers. Those will be random all together, sort of. Braxton Garrett.
Not your texting, but he's streaming on his.
Okay.
Refractor for the Marlins.
He'll see it on his own time.
Marte, Pirates, Arcia, Brewers, Frazier. Blue Jays.
You know what?
Alfred.
Are you serious?
Apparently, he takes a shit like
when
he brings a baby.
Does he really?
So, Blue Jays showing up. Scherzer, Refractor Nationals, Betts, Red Sox, Harper, Nationals, Talion Pirates, Murphy, 8 out of 35 for the Nationals. Lucas Giolito, Nationals, Refractor, Benson, Indians, Diaz, Cardinals, Conforto, Mets, and John Smoltz, throwback, and a John Gray refractor. I've excited you into pure silence. I get it. It's just too much for your hearts, isn't it? You guys gonna go take your nitroglycerin or whatever it is to keep you from having the heart attack of awesomeness that is me and Bowman's best. Anderson Braves, Bregman Astros, Dahl Rockies. A pretty one for the Dodgers. Gavin Lux refractor auto. It's a pretty looking card. Snazzy, even some might refer to it as. Syndergaard Mets refractor. Talion Pirates. Fulmer Tigers. Darvish Rangers. Hader Brewers. Cespedes refractor Mets. Cabrera Tigers. Machado. Contreras Cubs, Mirror Images, McCann. Sager refractor. I'm even going to the base. It really doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Astros again. Astros crushing with Yulieski. Gurriel.
Yulieski.
I don't know if that is. Ain't not heard of him.
Sounds Cuban.
Let's see what does it say. His third start in the major leagues, ripped a pair of run-scoring doubles and drew a walk as Houston topped Tampa. I played in Cuba for many years and got used to the way they play there, but this is different. This is the best league in the world, so adapting to this still is a process.
So he is Cuban, right?
He is Cuban.
Nice. Racism once again.
Severino refractor. Aaron Judge to 250. Blue. Are you being serious, MCB, or you just keep throwing that out? Like, I see you say that a lot. Is he so new that he couldn't even be in draft? Would he have even been in draft if he defected? Rev Schneider, refractor, Yankees. And a Robinson Cano refractor for the Mariners. So if you're a Cuban defector, you're just straight free agent. Damn, learning things. Well, he said it's that was a quote that I read off the back of it, that it's a different game here. I don't know how it's different, but I'll trust that
we actually play with balls.
That he knows more than I do. Mirror Images, Andrew Miller and AJ Puck. Dupe! Bullcrap. Anthony Alford. Base auto for the Blue Jays. A Arenado refractor. Clayton Kershaw refractor. Dodgers. Corey Ray Atomic. Why you gotta be all up in it like that? Joshua Lowe refractor for the Rays. The always popular Padres Cal Quantrill base autograph. Riley Pint refractor. Mirror images Carpenter and Devers. Bradley Zimmer refractor. McGuire old school. And a Dansby Swanson refractor. Well, no more Alfreds. I've maxed out the number of Anthony Alfreds that I would like to see. I want to see some variety. I will be honest, I do not miss those fat cards that were in last year. So high definition ones. I like Bowman's best, but was not a particular fan of those things. Was not. Folks, just a quick FYI. Infinity or Transcendent spots in like every PYT in the store. Prefers giving away three. And if a five box in Infinity with an average team cost about $19, giving away two spots. Totally certified basketball, a four box PYT with an average price of about $15, giving away a spot. Bowman Jumbos, no price change, did not even account for it. Three transcendent spots in 14 and 15. Get your squads now, because that deal is not going to last forever. That I can promise you. Nice card for the Braves, Ian Anderson. Refractor autograph. Congratulations. Glasnow refractor for the Pirates. All right, a mirror image atomic version. Scherzer and Giolito. That's straight Nationals. I ain't got to deal with that. Go straight natties. Strasburg refractor. Mirror image, Lester and Mott's. Zobrist refractor. Damn, just people being greedy as hell. Braves being greedy. The Orioles or the Astros being greedy. And the Blue Jays. Allard, Braves. Base auto. Ortiz refractor. I have not seen one of these before. 134 out of 150. Baseball America projected MLB debut mid-season 2017 for Sean Newcomb. A new one to me. Espinoza old school and a McCutcheon refractor. Well, Chris Fitz, I guess I could take a marker and put his current squad in and then run the random like that. I tried to do that with like with some older, like, what was it, some college garbage that we were going to do, like team played with the most kind of thing. It was not. And for the Mets, out of 250, Conforto. Autograph pops up with some quickness. Arizona Diamondbacks, Anthony Banda. All I will use a black marker. Fulmer refractor for the Tigers. Talion refractor for the Pirates. Mirror images, Yelich and Kirilloff. Bold statement. Contreras refractor, Cubs. I guess this is an odd card. It is 20 out of 99. It is for the Brewers. The Brewhahas. It's Orlando Arcia. It's one of like the throwback autographs cards. And it's on card, which is nice. You got the Brewhahas. Steven. Machado refractor. Cabrera refractor. Moncada throwback. And a Will Myers refractor. I don't know why I keep like bothering to say myself. I like Bowman's best. I like the number of cards is not too few. And it's not too many. I like that the autos are on card, not stickers. I like that it's a solid price at like $92. And you got the best of both worlds. Old folks and young folks. For the Rockies. Pint to 99. Bradley Shapiro, 11 out of 25, atomic auto of Jameson Italian. It's a rookie version. I'm not in any particular hurry to do this. Freddie Freeman refractor. Goldschmidt refractor. Mirror images, Ellsbury and Moniak. Chris Sale refractor. Pirates. Elias Diaz. More Pirates. No, I mean, I have heard reports that Talion is basically the next Roger Clemens. Trevor Story, refractor. All right, double-digit strikeout game, atomic version for the Alex Reyes. Piscotty, refractor. Berrios, old school, and a Almora, refractor. Well, do a Google search for, on a separate tab, for Vaughn, like V-A-U-G-N, emotes. That'll give you a lot of stuff to play with. There's pages.
Oh my God.
I fear I have unleashed hell upon the earth.
Yes.
I made the mistake of showing that to somebody else too. Things got out of control. Oh, he's not Chris Fitz. That's the harshness of the game. McCann and Contreras. Yankees autograph. Papalakin. Mateo. Diaz, Cardinals refractor. Donaldson, Blue Jays refractor. Atomic for Bautista. A blue for the White Sox. Tim Anderson to 250. Benson Refractor for the Indians. Nice one for the A's. AJ Puck coming through.
Nice.
They should all be traded to the Marlins. Espinoza.
Oh boy.
Mirror images, Miller and Puck. The strongest man in all of baseball, Giancarlo Stanton, Refractor. Mateo. And an Tim Anderson, Refractor.
Mr. Anderson.
$15. $15. Come on. That's at least tree fitty. It's at least tree fitty.
I don't got no tree fitty, woman.
You know they're coming out with a South Park game?
They had one.
The Fractured Butthole.
I wanted the last one, didn't
I? Never bought it or something.
Gotcha.
Royals auto coming out. Davila. Refractor, Clint Frazier, Yankees. Mirror images, Scherzer and Giolito. That I'm going to have to mark out, the scratch out the Nationals for the Giolito. Arcia, Refractor, Brewers. Tim Anderson. He signed that card. He touched it, and then I touched it, and then I put it in the sleeve. Rockies, 46 out of 50 gold variation for Brendan Rodgers. Bryce Harper, Refractor. David Wright, Mets, throwback, and a Mookie Betts, Refractor. Mirror images, Buster Posey and Zach Collins. Sometimes it feels like there's cards are stuck
right,
together.
Right, because they're thick.
Kirloff, Refractor. Hey, Chris Bryant, old school throws back. I don't know if that's still, if that has value, but I will put a sleeve on it anyway.
I did the same yesterday.
Margot, Refractor. Images, Arrieta and Reyes. Strongest man in all baseball, Giancarlo Stanton, Refractor. Benintendi, old school. Tim Anderson, Refractor. Green, Refractor, autograph for the Brewers, Corey Ray.
Nice.
Is good card, Brewers. Conforto, Refractor, Mets. And a Diaz, Refractor, Cardinals. Mateo to 250 for the Yankees. And another good auto. Kyle Lewis. Mariners. Fun in Bowman's best. Quantrill, Refractor. mirror images, Kershaw and Urias. Do you automatically get a Tom auto with every Kyle Lewis auto? Possible. Altuve, refractor. Donaldson, refractor. J.P. Crawford, atomic. For the Phillies. A Chris Bryant green to 99. You could take that and ask him to autograph it. A Bryant refractor. Yeah, that, but then it just gets like thrown into a box with. They slide them into the packs as they sign them. That would be interesting, wouldn't it? Moncada, refractor. Mateo, refractor. Stanton and Boer, mirror images. Braxton Garrett, refractor. Okay, good one for the Tigers, Matt Manning. Refractor, autograph. Come on, where's the mega vet? Scherzer, refractor. Giolito, refractor. Schwarber, old school rookie. John Gray, refractor. Mirror images, Lindor and Arcia. More of this Duke bullshit. Tim Anderson. And a Moniak refractor.
Oh, nice.
Kyle Lewis refractor. Kyle Lewis atomic. Solid fancy card. And then right behind that for the Yankees, Clint Frazier, orange to 35. Love going everywhere here. Corey Ray, refractor. Mateo Yankees. I don't like it. Did we have this problem last year, or is this new? Torres Yankees refractor. Adam Jones, Kyle Lewis mirror images. That's a bold statement. Brendan Rodgers refractor. Bryce Harper throwbackery. J.P. Crawford, refractor. Ben Zobrist, blue for the Cubs. A Clevinger auto rookie for the Cleveland Indians. You would like that, wouldn't you? You would like that, wouldn't you? Thank you.
You got it, sir.
Brendan Rodgers, atomic. Will Benson, refractor. For the Red Sox, Andrew Benintendi. Benintendi, autograph card. What's up with that guy? I have not heard anything about him since his craziness last year. Espinoza, refractor. Mirror images, Altuve, Moncada. Cardinals, Diaz, base autograph. Ichiro, refractor. see what we got here. Johnny Damon, old school scumbag. Ryan Braun, refractor. Mirror Images, Bogarts, and Swanson. Solid card for the Twins. Kirloff. Deadhead kind of doing some damage in this one. Urias refractor. Naquin refractor. Torres atomic for the Yankees. Bautista to 250. Longoria refractor. Come on, man. For reals? Matado. 1K's, we're just going to have 24 Mateo autographs. Murphy refractor. Mirror Images, Syndergaard, and Manning. And an Arrieta refractor for the Cubs. Mazzara refractor. Mirror Images, Lindor and Arcia. Berrios refractor. Trevor Story to 250. See, that's a blue variation. Red Sox. Rafael Devers autograph. Bautista refractor. Correa refractor. Andy Pettit throwback. Lindor refractor. White Sox, Zach Collins. Martes refractor. Gary Sanchez refractor. Arcia old school. A Austin Meadows refractor. Syndergaard atomic. Bumgarner refractor. This one's got some like orangey color to it. It is Rockies. It is Riley Pint. It is 17 out of 50. That's a good card. Yeah. Ain't all those Mateos and all base, I think. All base Mateos. Benintendi refractor. Mirror Images to Lewitsky and Sager. Aaron Judge refractor. Mirror Images, DeGrom and Anderson. It's a different one, at least. It is Mets, Ahmed Rosario. Know how many autos we have left here. We have an atomic version of the Bryce Harper. It's a nice looking card. Zach Collins, Refractor. Ichiro, Atomic. For the Twins, Miguel Sano. Bregman, Refractor. Mirror Images, Hayward and Ray. Anderson, Refractor. Hank Aaron, Old School. Nice looking card. And a Yu Darvish, Refractor. Is how this ends. We will go, we'll do a recap of the autographs, and we will random off the Bowman's best mirror images variations. All right. I gotta see a little bit how many of these are duplicates, because this is just like annoying me. All right, Sano for the Twins. It's a base auto. Rosario Mets is a refractor. The Pint to 50, excellent card. Zach Collins, White Sox. Devers, Red Sox. Mateo, number one, refractor. Kirloff, Twins. Diaz, Cardinals. Benintendi, Red Sox. Clevenger, Indians. Mateo, number two. Tim Anderson, refractor. Matt Manning, refractor. Tom. Kyle Lewis, good card. Corey Ray to 99, excellent card. Tim Anderson, number two. Davila, Royals. AJ Puck, A's, good auto. And Mateo, number three. Still, I mean, overall, except for those being, like, duplicates, some good names. Did not get, like, one of the huge veteran guys, like, would have been nice. But good names, good color. I'm happy with what I saw so far. All right, this is what I'm going to do. We're going to do one die, only one, for numerical reasons. If it is odd, all the teams on the left-hand side get the cards. If it is even, it's going to be the teams on the right-hand side going to get those cards. Odd is left, even is right. Odd, left, even, right. It is three. That is odd. The last time I checked, all left-hand sides. Congratulations. Remember to have your pets spayed and neutered. Good night, everybody.